Something like 80% of the way we're judged is by our physical appearance and nothing to do with what actually comes out of our mouths. So how can we develop this?